Welcome back, everybody, to some more Darksiders Warmastered Edition. We just got Need and I opened this chest to fully restore my health, etc. And we're going to explore. The only two notable items that we are going to get is the last piece of the Abyssal Armor and a Wrath Shard. So, let's go.
There's no way across.
There is. For those who are worthy.
Or those who can fly.
Horseman, you have fought against the darkness so long that it has marked you. Creatures of the light will sense it, as I have. In this place, you are worse than a demon. Conquer the shadow, then you may pass. Are you ready to face yourself in the light? Not all are prepared for what they see.
The Mask of Shadows.
Yes. You will see into the Shadow Realm for as long as you wear the mask. Fight well.
Okay, there we go. Yeah, yeah. Oh, wait. Oh, it's already equipped. Good, good, good. So we're going to fight ourselves. Mask of Shadows. This artifact bestows war with the shadow side, revealing what's hidden. RT toggle switches between war's normal side and shadow side. Hello, me. Come on. You're me, right? Come on. Nope. Come on. My turn. There we go. Bye. Oh, oops. Sorry, guys. It was not really important. I think he would say something about Go to the Three, and the Watcher would make some snarky comments on it. Let's see. Let's go down. Because there should be a wrath just somewhere nearby. There we go. 1, 3 to go. And over there, in the waterfalls, there should be another chest right over here. And this contains the last piece of the armor set. Perfect. Abyssal Armor. This legendary precision-crafted armor allows war to sustain more damage. To be more tanky. War really needs that. Let's see. There's one more chest and then I will go upstairs. Some more souls. Ah, this feels great. Now let's get the Armageddon Blade and we're done. And war has been complete. The Tree of Life.
Would you serve in heaven, or rule in hell?
The storm is coming, Uriel. Soon, I will need you at my side.
I would follow you into hell, my lord.
They knew. How did they?
The best laid plans, or so the humans used to say.
Did this?
You plotted and schemed to call us to this world. I simply took advantage of your initiative.
No.
I will consider this an offering, Abaddon. And you, my loyal servant, join me and take up the mantle of the Destroyer.
No.
Once the throne learns what you've done, you'll be cast down, dragged in chains before the council. You're already damned. So I offer you this choice. Would you serve in heaven or rule in hell? Now, return to Azrael. Persuade him to help us. Then, together, we will change the face of the universe.
Abaddon must be punished. He bends the law to his will, laughs in the face of the council.
What proof do we have? The seals are intact. No doubt the angel had help, but from whom? Until we know, we must wait.
His act breeds open defiance. The council weakens. How long before we are overthrown? We cannot stop Abaddon, but there are others who might, if they had reason.
We cannot send the ball. Without proof, there is no justice, only murder. They will see no reason in this assassination.
We will send one, for whom vengeance is reason enough.
The blade is scattered. I guard the seventh seal. This world is ours. Heaven is ours.
You had to know it was a one-way ticket.
And that was the Armageddon Blade. Return to Azrael. Azrael! Oh, Azrael! And look what I found!
Well,
Abaddon is the Destroyer.
The Archangel?
He was betrayed. He is only a pawn in some greater game.
You must bring him peace.
Peace? Abaddon is the Destroyer. I'm pretty sure peace is off the table.
Did you find any clues among the visions? A way to stop him?
There was a sword. One which broke the seals.
The Armageddon Blade. But after the seals were broken, Abaddon ordered the blade destroyed on the very anvil of its creation. Osman, I fear the blade is lost to us now.
It will be made again.
What else did you see?
Abaddon guards the seventh seal. He plots with others to storm the White Gates. Uriel will lead the Hellguard against him and fail.
What else did you see?
I saw nothing else.
I will open a gate to Returnus. Once it is closed, the garden and its secrets will be lost forever. When you are ready, I will begin.
Yep, this portal I liked best. Yep, this is the best looking portal in my opinion. There we go, there's a portal over there at the end. Are you going to make any snarky comments or something? No? Okay. Where do we actually will we end up?
Seek Ulthane. He will help you. He must help you. Abaddon will have scattered the sword's remains, hidden them where none that walk in the light could find them.
The Shadow Realm.
Yes. Use the Mask of Shadows. Assemble the broken blade. Then, return it to the Forge of the Black Hammer. When this is done, return to me. Perhaps I can serve you one last time before the end.
Azrael, at any time you could have left me to my fate. Dead in the tower, lost among the ashes of Eden. Why do you help me now? When this is over, the Council will see that justice is done. I will kill Abaddon, and all who schemed with him.
We all must answer for our sins, Horseman. When the hour of my judgment comes, I will embrace it, whatever the Light decides. Go, waste no more time on me. And tell Ulthane. He is the last hope of an old fool. The blade was scattered over this ruined world. Find
just
the pieces.
It's just pretty nice to listen to all those characters. I don't know why. Here we go. One piece. Six remaining. Alright. Now, before we do anything else, there are some places that we want to go to. And one, and two, and one, and two, and one, and two. Hello. Fulgrim. Oh, wait. Nope. Let's see. There we go. And let me get Immolation.
You are as wise as you.
And let's see. In the Dry Roads, there is. In the Ashlands. Oh, that's where it is. I was kind of wondering. The Let's see. There are so many places that we could go. But let's see. I think I will go to... the police are so many. I think I'm going to go to the dry. Is that dry roads? I think it is. No, wait. If I go to the dry roads, I will face Yuriel. One more time. There should be two things that we can do. One of which is fighting Yuriel, and the other one is the Armageddon piece. But we also get the last legendary enhancement that we can get from our stuff. So
the final battle is before.
Yep, it is. And I think one. At most, 3 episodes will be, oh, there we go.
This is no ambush, Horseman. I come alone. I, Yuriel of the Hellguard, champion of the White City, call you, Horseman, to Nex Sacramentum.
Fool.
I lay claim to your life before the Creator. Will you dishonor this law as well?
Why?
Because Abaddon said you understood honor, and because he was the best of us.
The death oath cannot be broken until one falls by the hand of the other. I accept.
Alright, time to fight it.
You'll go nowhere, Horseman.
Nope. You mean you're gonna go nowhere?
Defend yourself, traitor.
And once again. Oh, come on, Yuriel. Whee!
You underestimate me.
Of course I am. There we go. Ow. Come on. Your swords don't do much damage. And... there we go, come on. How long till until you will fall? I'm just taking a stroll. Come on, Yuriel. Come on. Come on. Just go down already.
Defend yourself, Trick.
There we go.
Angel dies, not you.
You swore an oath to me.
Abaddon is the Destroyer.
Liar!
To protect you, he kept you from the truth. You pledged to follow your lord into hell, never knowing what awaited you, or what he would become.
Abaddon.
He was betrayed and became the enemy of all creation. I've been to the tree. Its gift was truth. And I share it with you now. Remember the death oath. Soon it must be fulfilled.
Okay, that's done. Let's grab the piece. And here we go. Five to go. One of the seven pieces of the Armageddon plate. Alright, and there we go. Can those bats come actually inside? I kinda wonder. Let's see. I think I need this one over here. Oh, hello. And once again. Come on. There we go. Look at that. We need a portal over there. So shoot up on the portal. Open the gate. Go inside and shoot another portal. Oh, fuck you guys. Wait until it's all the way up and go through. Wait, did he go through as well? Death's blessing. Pulsing with a strange dark energy, this unholy sigil bears the mark of war's brother, Death. I'm going to put this on here. It will leech weapon damage and converts it into health. Drastically increases weapon damage, increases the amount of souls, and will reward additional things when equipped to a scythe. And I will put this thing on here. Let's see. Oh yeah, that. Look at the souls reaping from it. Perfect. Alright. That's one thing down. Now we need to go do some other things. Like getting the last few items. And let's see, which what do we need? We need one more soldier artifact, or champion artifact. We will get it. Wit and Wrath shards. We need 3 more Wrath shards and 2 more Lifestone shards. So, okay. Let's get through here. The dry roads. Whee! And jump. Vulgrim, I wanna move. Alright. further going to the dry roads. Oh, the dry roads, the drunk pass. Because there's a lifetime shard that we didn't grab. And there's an Armageddon blade that we can grab. Alright, let's move up. Let's see, I don't have the chain equipped. That I can fix that. And there we go. The Lifestone Shard. And drop. Let's move up. And there should be a thing that we can grab on. Oh. I killed something with a chain. Another piece acquired. I'm confused. Where the hell is the other chest? Because I see there's a chest, so I'd love to know where the hell the chest even is. Oh, screw you! I think I will grab the chest later. I think that's not something important. So let's go to the next area. Let's see, which ones do I still have? Hello! Ow! Screw you! Holy crap, there's a Goliath over there. Another one over here as well. Alright, Fulgrim, please. Beam friends and teleport us away. Let's see. We can go over to here. And grab the soul. Or the Armageddon piece. I think I'm going to get the piece in the Broken Roads section and the Ashlands. And get the artifact plus, what's it called, the Wrath Shard before I end the episode. And then the rest will go next episode.
So, the final battle is before you. You are wise
oh, hello.
To seek help from old Vulgrim.
Screw you guys. Wait, what the fuck, man? Get out of the way. Wait, what the fuck? There we go.
There he is! Righteous!
Oh, fuck off. Come on, come and get me, you demonic scum. Nothing is in my way, that is good. Fuck you. Where the fuck did you guys came from? Down, and there's a piece of the Armageddon lid. Only three pieces remain. Hello. Let's see. I want to go to the dry roads. And then grab one last wrath. No, I want to go to the Ashlands as well. I said. Oh, I walk off the edge. But I think I will get the Wrath Shard and the what's it called? The Champion Artifact first, and then we will just move on to the next episode, and I think the very last one. Let's get up here. Oh, there are angels in this place. Okay. They increase the wicked at tenfold. Oh, there are a lot of angels here. I'm going to see if I can run past everything. Hello, bye. I can see the Armageddon plate piece. How far do they intend to follow me in here? Is what I'm wondering. There we go. Another piece. Obtained. Okay, let's see. So we have two pieces to get. Hello, guys. Bye. Oh. Okay, I didn't think I would Oh, fuck you! There we go. Now you cannot get me. Na-na-na-na-na. Fulgrim. Let's go to Scalding Gallop. Now let's see actually, before we go any further. I need 3 wrath shards. Okay, I forgot the one in City Hall that I still have forgotten to grab. Whee! Alright, let's get over here. And drop off. Let's get the abyssal chain ready. Over there, we see in chest that we have forgotten, neglected. Hello. Die. There we go. Everybody's dead. Let's move on this ramp. Oh, even you guys are up here. And swing around and grab this wrath shard. Let's see. Okay, so that's the something I have equipped. Good. Let's go over here. No, he didn't come. Alright, let's get into here. And once we're in here, there's a portal that we have to shoot over there. I said portal, there we go. And go to the abyssal chain. Get over and stand on this van and wait until the perfect timing. There should be an entrance over there, right there, that we have to jump in. Use Shadow Flight and then use our grappling hook. There we go. And let's move up. Over here, there should be the artifact. There we go. And now we use a portal. Portal right here. And try once more. There we go. Aha. There we go. And I think that's all I have to do for this day. I think it's kind of over time because of the things I had to grab. But I think I have everything set for, or I need to do the last few tiny things for the last episode. And then we have the end boss, and then we're done. So like always, hope you enjoyed this episode. And don't forget to get your game on. Hulk smash!